女士们、先生们、朋友们，中午好！很高兴来到阿布扎比，和我们未来能源界的各位专家、学者、朋友来共同探讨未来能源的投资和合作。Ladies
and gentlemen, dear friends, good morning. I am most delighted to be here today in beautiful Abu Dhabi to join you, the forerunners, elite leaders, and experts in future energy for discussions about the investment and the cooperation in this field.
在此，我谨代表我们中国华信能源董事局叶建明主席对本次峰会的成功举办表示热烈的祝贺。
First of all, on behalf of Mr. Ye Jianming, Board Chairman of CEFC China Energy Company Limited, I would like to extend our warm congratulations on the success of WFES 2018.
下面我想从三个方面来简要阐述一下对未来能源的一些看法。Here,
I want to share with you very briefly some of my views on future energy development from three perspectives.
首先呢，第一个观点是传统能源呢正面临着变革和挑战。从长远来看呢，传统的能源终有枯竭的一天。寻找以新技术、新材料为基础，使传统的再生能源得到充分的开发和利用，用可再生的能源来取代存量有限、环境污染的这个化石能源呢。
First of all, conventional energy is facing changes and challenges. In the long run, the conventional energy will finally be depleted. Therefore, all modern energy companies across the globe are faced with a major challenge to develop new technologies and materials that can develop and utilize renewable energies in a modern way, so that limited and polluting fossil fuels can be substituted with inexhaustible and renewable alternatives.
第二个方面呢，绿色清洁高效已经成为一种发展趋势。随着能源技术不断的更新，全球的能源结构发展趋势呢，已经体现出了低碳化、多元化、智能化的特点。许多国家呢，都在鼓励用天然气来替代煤炭。 以中国为代表的石油需求大国呢，正在进行能源的转型，以中国向清洁和高效的能源方向发展。这次峰会上呢，也有很多企业在大力的研究拓展这个未来能源，对我们一些传统的能源企业来说呢，带来了巨大的挑战。
Secondly, green, clean, and efficient energy is becoming a growing trend. As energy technologies improve, the global energy mix is presenting new features: low carbon emission, diversification, and intelligence. Currently, many countries are encouraging replacement of coal with natural gas. Major oil consumers, China as an example, are promoting energy transformation by stepping up efforts in developing green, low carbon, clean, and efficient energy sources. WFES 2018 has seen many enterprises in these fields who are putting a lot in studying and exploring future energy sources. All these efforts we are collectively making is presenting great challenges to enterprises in the traditional oil industry.
第三个方面，我想简要阐述一下我们中国华信全力以赴、尤其新生。中国华信作为一家中国的民营的能源企业。 始终以拓展国际能源经济合作为战略，致力于在能源和国际投行的布局。经过十多年的努力发展，我们已经成为连续蝉联了这个世界五百强，连续四年蝉联世界五百强，并跻身全球一流的能源企业当中。当然了，我们也没有因为 在传统的能源企业当中的成绩，而忽视了未来这个新能源领域的发展和布局，也始终不忘在能源可持续发展当中的责任和担当。
Thirdly, our company, CEFC China, is making every effort for rebirth of oil and gas. As a private energy enterprise, CEFC China seeks to expand international economic cooperation in the energy sector and devotes itself into improving its energy and international investment banking layout. After over a decade of development, CEFC China has made it into the Fortune Global 500 list for four consecutive years, becoming one of the world's energy giants. Despite all the achievements in the conventional energy sector, we have never turned a blind eye to future new energy or shirked the responsibility of promoting sustainable development of energy.
中国华信呢, 会将油气新生 作为下一个阶段的一个战略目标。 我们还会顺应绿色能源的战略的新需求, 在充分发挥现有战略资源的优势, 布局天然气发电, 智能电力, 和新能源技术, 加大在生物智能, 氢能, 分布式能源等方向的技术研究, 构建一个未来能源的产业链, 成为油气行业的先行变革者, 和未来能源行业发展的有利的
Rebirth of oil and gas is a strategic target CEFC China has recently put forward for its development at the next stage. We will align our existing strategic resources with the new requirements of the green energy strategy, develop natural gas power generation, smart power, and new energy technologies, and put more into R&D in biomass and energy, hydrogen energy, and distributed energy resources. In so doing, we aspire to build a future-oriented energy value chain, pioneer a revolution in oil and gas industry, and strengthen our competitiveness in future energy development.
女士们、先生们, 未来的世界需要未来的能源, 美好的明天需要美好的环境, 中国华信呢, 真诚期待与在座的大家一起, 携手
Ladies and gentlemen, a promising future calls for future energy, and the beautiful days ahead can only be approachable with a better environment. We are sincerely looking forward to working with you, dear friends, to promote the research and use of future energy and contribute to world energy security and social development.
以上是我对这个未来能源的三点粗浅的这个看法和认识。谢谢各位的这个聆听。
That's all. Thank you very much for your attention.